Yeah, supposed to be starting in Mission 5. I forgot I went back and did a couple things, so it started us in the wrong mission. Oh well. It happens.
We're alive! We made it! It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots. They're everywhere.
Well, we are.
Oh, there's a giant tree growing out of the city. I don't know what you expected.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Yeah, we are definitely going with the EX color. Alright, we do not need to customize.
Now to find an exit.
Yeah! Yeah, I love this movie. Oh! Excuse me. V is all so freaking good with those combos. You built a lot of score up. Oh, what the? Damn. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, sir.
Pin him to the wall. Yeah.
The Beast theme isn't my favorite, but it's still pretty good.
Pin him to the wall.
I mean, you can keep building that combo. Look at this shit. Damn.
Can't move forward without breaking through these.
Not a problem. Not a problem. Man, I'm glad to be back playing this. I haven't played this game for so freaking long. Nothing over here, though. Alright. See if I can get this knocked out. We'll find out.
He's throwing a tantrum up there! Watch the ceiling, V!
I got it. Nice. Shadow, where were you? Seriously. Dang it! Okay, you know what? That was on me.
Yeah.
Sir, what are you doing up there? Anybody else? Oh, yes, there is. Where's Shadow? Shadow's not down, is she? Not coming in. Huh, no, Shadow's got full health. Really weird. Did you get downed? I swear, I can't take you guys anywhere. Not take you guys anywhere.
Now, get to work.
Okay, what is going on? Why can't I do anything with Shadow? Is the game glitching out? I think the game's glitching out.
This ship is awfully big.
It won't summon Shadow. Where's Nightmare? There you are. Hope can get all the legs broke. Don't think that's not gonna happen now. Yeah. It's gonna be interesting. Fighting you guys. Be easier if my damn cat was here. Oh. Well, look who decided to show up. Wow. One hit. Ooh, germ. You are tough. Nice. Very nice. We're not doing great on style points, so... all these blorbs. Roarbs. Hey, look at that over there. Come on. Come on. Nice. Purple orb fragment. Whee. You know, there's a guy I used to work with, and he says
there must be an escape route.
Devil May Cry 5 is the worst Devil May Cry game out of all of them. I don't understand how one could even think that. And I think he blamed freaking Virgil for the game being so bad. But dude, everybody has a right to an opinion, but you are obviously wrong and don't get one. Like, no, that,
hey,
no.
Did we take a look?
Woo! Alright, did I miss anything over here? Aw. No. And I am backtracking! Yay! I do love bee surfing on Shadow. It's so cool. Alright, when you gotta go over. Ooh, right here. Bloop. Oh, I missed them. We got over here. Nothing. Nothing. Perfect.
This way, I guess.
Oh, we. Good job, Shadow.
Gouging.
I gotta get you guys spending more attacks, though. We're gonna be seeing something very cool later in the game with these guys. Nope, get out of here. Double S, triple S, let's go. Come on, Nightmare, get it, punch it, punch it. Shoot it in the face. Damn it. Come on, you're almost done. Come on, you're almost done. There we go. Okay. Yeah, we're not gonna get a very good ranking at the end of this. Luckily, we're not losing points for dying, so that's always a plus.
Gouging.
Oh, hello.
Gouging. The end is now.
So, like I was saying last time, scoring is weird in this game. So, let's say you do really good in your first fight of the mission. Like, you get a triple S rank. All the rest of your scores are dependent on that. So you got to keep up that score for the rest of them. So if you got, I don't know, a C on your next encounter, it would actually dramatically hurt your score.
Here,
now we're... Aww.
You first.
You're so cool, V. Alright, we missed this guy. I do love how fast that is. Whee! Oh, a payphone.
Finally outside! And look at that, a fog.
That can only mean one thing. Wait, who is, I actually don't remember. Okay, I can't get up there. Can't even get over there to jump up there. Okay. We don't need her, but I just love seeing these scenes.
Use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
Yeah, it took... It seems like it took her a while, too. Mm-hmm. So now you guys are starting to see why I say... The van. Supernatural. Possibly a friggin' devil arm. Who do we... Oh, yes.
Malthus. Of course. More trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before.
Not in the underworld, anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it!
Hey, girl. What's with your horrible lower half? I'm sure we'll see each other later. You, on the other hand, are a proper cool boss.
I know what you are. Don't worry.
Are you mother?
I'll be gentle.
Let's talk about this horse. You guys may remember this horse from Devil May Cry 3. Dante killed that one.
Where there's a will.
Woo!
Now let's go.
What was that? Was that a stagger? Are you supposed to do that?
Control time. It's quite a war.
Hello, hello, hello. Okay, so Virgil said it. Yeah, this is, woo, the last one, because Dante killed one.
I'll take that momentum and send it right back.
Oh, shit, Shadow.
I have to keep going.
Get him. Oh, damn. Oh, man. I was doing really good on that fight. I didn't even notice that. Woo! Come on. No. Why do you gotta be so cool? Come on, Shadow. Yeah, punch him, Nightmare. Come on. Damn, he got one. Ah, damn. Come on. Unfortunate. That was close. Come on, Nightmare. Finish it. There we go.
Wisdom, no clock can measure. Die.
Oh, I'm gonna run away now.
I'm fine. I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find him? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero?
What of Nero? Oh, man. Freaking Nero running around with Devil Sword Sparta. That'd be cool.
Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Not great. Okay, A rank. That is better than I thought we were going to get. I don't know why the game tells us that. Alright. Let me double check something here real quick. I don't gotta worry about that. I am gonna take off. Oh, hey, lady.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
Hey, tomboy. And the buster arm.
You better take advantage of it.
What do you mean in stock? Alright, let's edit. What do you have for skills? Actually, I know. We should upgrade this. That way we can pick up more. 43,000, huh? Ooh. We don't have enough for max act, though. Let's get exceed 3. We don't have enough for color up 3. Should get better streak. Backboard. It's triangle. Yeah, it's shuffle. We'll go with that. Hard way. All right. Yeah, that's it for us. Mission start. Yes, we're going to start without any devil breakers.
Well, she ain't dead. Got a pretty smoking body, though. Not that I was barely even noticed. You know, you should go do your thing. I got this.
Yeah. Hey, damn it, Nico. You're lucky you make my arms.
What the hell? Whoa. He's too big to leave alone. Better take care of it. Stay alert.
Yeah.
There, I guess you're lucky you didn't start shooting at the van. Gilgamesh. Yeah, so this is the original Gilgamesh. We see Gilgamesh's devil arm in Devil May Cry 4. It's basically the Beowulf of that game. I take damage. I'm sorry. God damn it. Come on, Nero. There we go. Out of the way. Hey, where you going? Where are you going, huh? Okay, shit, I tried grabbing you. really cool. Gonna fall. Now you're gonna fall. There we go. Close enough. Come on. There we go. Time to go. V.
What are you doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did you?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
I'll leave this beast to you. I must press on.
Yeah, unfortunately, we didn't get that cutscene when we were playing as V. Because we didn't do it right.
Guess it's just you and me, cockroach.
Man, you were like shit talking one of the coolest. We're done here. No, now it's time to go. Hey, Buster. That's how you do it. But we did the cool thing. We did the cool thing, Gilgamesh. Dude, you are not. No.
I agreed to splitting up, but why do I gotta do all the heavy?
Back this way. Hey, buddy. Come on. There was a Mega Buster up there. Dude, come on. Let me slush your leg.
Be good. Sure looks easy down there. Maybe we could swap.
Come on. Come on. That was my bad. Come on, Gilgamesh. See what you got. Spikes. Nice. Hey. Knocked him down the punchline. Bye, Gilgamesh.
This thing's a root, too. What's going on?
Yo. Ladies away. Got any questions for her? Better make it fast.
All right.
Hey, wait. We could use that. Pick it up. Not that one. The other one.
There's just a random can of foods.
Next to it. Come on, Nico. This one?
Sure.
Man. Nice, we did get an S rank. Man, I can't wait. I really hope we eventually get a Devil May Cry 6.
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
She was captured. I remember that. But I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on, I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow. I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Bye, lady.
Yo, lady, wake up. It's time to get to work.
I
was just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on! Get up, get up, get up!
Got something to wear that's good for digging?
Oh, lady. Never change. Yeah, we'll go back to Nero. We didn't get really, didn't get much time with him. There's not a bad enemy in this game. I'm doing really good against this guy. Man, I'm embarrassing my teammate. All right, buddy, let's see. Hold on. Mm-hmm. That door. There's a gorb up here. I haven't had to use any yet.
Let's get airborne.
Oh. Hey, it's you. Run. Oh, yeah. I was misremembering what the Buster Arm did. Yes! Oh crap, I don't have it. I was trying to boost him. Damn you guys. have that reach. That worked. Man. Let's switch this. Yeah, drop kick. Rag time. Dude. Thank goodness. Man, those things get annoying. Come on, Arrow, just break the damn thing. Whee! Oh. Down there.
This was the right way. Nailed. Gotta push on ahead.
Messed up my combo. Over here. I love doing that.
Okay. Guess I'm going down.
All right. There's something we need down here. Just gotta remember where it's at. It's missable. Across the train cars. Maybe it's that way. You know what, sir? We got him. Alright, there's that. I think we want to go to this side. Yeah. Maybe? Maybe you get it with V? He has to break something for me to be able to get to it. I know there was something here. I think it was a blue orb fragment or something. Oh, excuse me. Nice.
Let's get
gotcha. damn it. I gotta break this thing. Ugh. Nice. Oh, I remember this fight. Oh, I remember this fight very well. Oh, I love this fight. It sucks though. This sucks though, because the other guys, this is one of the few times in the game where you're actually in the same spot as your here, and we can move forward. If we go the right way. Ooh, look at this. Yeah, our friend's not here, unfortunately. Which really sucks. I absolutely love this boss fight. Roto Angelo. Hey, buddy, you look kind of familiar.
Band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Yes. Dude, this is very, very.
It's yours.
Bayonetta-ish. Nice. Come on.
Who's up next?
And he actually loads them? Hey, buddy, leave my boy be alone. Oh, no. Oh no! There you go. That wasn't too bad.
Took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked once before.
Oh, you just remembered?
Is that so? I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house.
But that's mother's and father's house.
This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me?
Oh, probably that Griffin thinks it's a bad idea. At least we're not getting horrible rankings.